हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू द न्यू वीडियो। इफ़ यू आर द न्यू व्यू ऑन माय चैनल, सो डोंट फॉरगेट टू सब्सक्राइब माय चैनल एंड लाइक द वीडियो। सो टुडेज वीडियो टाइटल इज़ हाउ टू पेयर वाईफाई इन ओप्पो फोन। सो लेट अस स्टार्ट अवर वीडियो। फर्स्टली यू हैव टू मूव अप, देन हियर यू विल सी मैनी ऐप आइकन। यू हैव टू क्लिक ऑन द सेटिंग आइकन फर्स्ट। After that, here you will see many more options. So you have to scroll down first and click on the Wi-Fi option. Here you will see Wi-Fi is already off in our mobile phone. So firstly, turn on Wi-Fi. After that, here you will see nearby Wi-Fi network name. You have to choose Wi-Fi network name first, which you want to pair in your mobile phone. I want that one, so click on that. Now here you will enter the password and click on the Show Password. Now you have to enter password first. Then you will remember that your hotspot password must be consist of at least 8 character. Then click on the join option, and here you will see in this way Wi-Fi is paired to your mobile phone in this way. So I hope this video helps you. So please subscribe my channel and like the video. Thank you so much for watching our video.